As the weather warms up, it's a good idea to start thinking about caring for your garden in the heat. Mulch is an excellent tactic. By insulating the soil surface with mulch, you reduce evaporation. If you have a veggie garden, a removable shade cloth can make all the difference. 2 days before a heat wave, give your garden a good soak. If the heat wave continues, soak it again. You can water your garden with a sprinkler before 10 a.m. or after 5 p.m. or any time with a handheld trigger nozzle.